All right, well, not only is our next guest the fashion icon of the 80s, she put Greeks on the map and gave hair new height and had us all saying, how embarrassment. Now she's on a mission looking for love.
Hello, good thanks. My name is Effie and I'm a single legend. I'm a hairdresser by trade and I'm also a national icon slash media megastar by reality. As you can see, I'm an example of God's greatest work. In other words, I'm hot. I'm what you call a demanding, paranoid, ball-busting, you know, sweet, very good-looking bitch at times. Because when I crack it, you know, and it's not easy. I'm looking for love. Well, when I say love, I mean money, you know, companionship, and possibly sex if they're hot. I mean really hot. FYI, I will be insisting on a prenup if you're a young, good-looking gold digger. And no prenup if you're an old, rich guy with serious health issues.
She's funny and she's one sassy chick. Let's welcome her. It's Effie.
Oh, it's just a bit of a low-key outfit.
Yeah.
Monday morning.
Nice and understated.
That's it. How are you?
I'm so good, Effie. Oh. I've found you hot for a long time now.
Well, why are you talking in the past?
He's married.
Right.
He's
now. Married. Yeah, but that's all right. She doesn't have to know.
Exactly.
We can just...
No, he's not available. Don't waste your time on Joan. Yeah. Why are you looking for a man? What sort of man?
Well, what I'm saying, love.
Sorry, excuse me. It was...
Oh, someone's a little bit jealous.
You're on television then.
I couldn't help. I'm sorry.
Are you
sorry,
all right? When I say love, I mean, you know, love. Yeah. I'm looking for a little bit of, you know, a bit of that.
A little bit of sugar.
What about James Packer?
Well, he's available, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
He's been around with all due respect. He does have a bit of this, but I want something innocent. I want something low-key. I want something loaded.
Yeah. Also, I imagine James Packer would be quite young. You want someone who's sort of going to fall off the perch fairly quickly, I would think.
That's it. You know what? I want a dot-com sort of guy, a guy that comes up with an app that the whole world wants and Google buy it off him. Someone like that, you know?
Well, it's interesting you say that, Effie, because the way people meet each other has changed over the years. Are you on Tinder, Blender, all that?
Grindr.
So I was going to say. It sounded like a Breville.
Are you on,
you know, situation? No, I mean, I've been online, but all there is trolls looking for moles, I find. So, you know, look, I'll try anything to a degree because, you know, I'm still 100%, you know what.
I just can't, I can't believe that, Effie.
I am, but it was an immaculate conception.
Oh, okay. And what's life like as a single mother?
It's difficult. You know, kids are not cheap. You know, you've got to pay for their baby nappies, their personal trainer, baby Pilates, you know, laser hair removal. It's not true.
Effie, I just cannot believe someone as hot as you is still single.
Do you know what happened?
What happened?
I was picky for a long time. Yeah. I was a bit too up myself.
Yeah.
And now I'm desperate.
Well, you deserve to be up yourself.
That's what happens. You know, you think, oh, that one's like this and that one's like that, and suddenly you've got no options. Mm.
What about Jeffrey Edelston? I think he's coming on the market.
Oh, yeah, thanks for that. That'd be great. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Yeah. Have me sort of, you know, laying out in front of a... Didn't he have a pink Ferrari or something like that and a piano in every surgery?
That's similar taste in clothes, though. Mm.
Go on, easy. You've had a rough week. You don't want to make it any rougher.
Well, if you want to go on a date with Effie, you can see her at the Sydney Comedy Festival in May.
Yes.
Tickets are available through Ticket Tech. Good luck, Effie.
Thank you. We're sold out in Melbourne, so I want to sell out Sydney as well.
Yeah.
The time of your life, I promise you.
Brilliant. Effie, everyone.